Good evening. A man has faced court today accused of taking $10,000 from a Rockhampton bank in an armed robbery. Landcare has opened nominations for $55,000 grants for farmers and fishers. Flynn MP Ken O'Dowd says the program is designed to boost the industries. And in sport, president of the Central Coast Kart Club, Keith Honour, says the new Barnaby track more than passed the test in the Kiana Cross on the weekend. The chance of a storm in Rockhampton tomorrow, a top of 35.